This YouTube channel generated over 1 million views in the last 30 days, while this other one reached about 3 million views. The most interesting part, however, is that both of these channels only started posting around a year ago. In this video, I'll show you how to automatically generate videos using ChatGPT to create your own YouTube automation channel about history. I'll also give you some tips to help you succeed faster and avoid the usual mistakes that automation channels usually make. First, you need to understand that this niche is pretty crowded at this point, so you'll have a lot of competition and most hot topics have already been covered, so you'll have to find a unique approach. If you're just looking to get started, the first thing you need to do is go to ChatGPT and ask it to give you a list of interesting but lesser known historical topics for you to cover. If you stick with us until the end of the video, we'll also share an alternative idea that's less reliant on having to find niche historical facts to talk about. So, after we find an interesting topic, we'll ask ChatGPT to gather information about it. It's very important to ask ChatGPT to cite its sources so we can check and confirm that all the information is coming from reputable sources. Once it's gathered all the information, we'll ask it to generate a script without any timestamps or instructions, just the text part. After that, you'll copy that text, go to Explore GPTs and search for free AI video. Select Flixier VideoGPT and start a chat, then tell it to generate a 16:9 video since that's the correct resolution for YouTube. We'll also specify the tone and type of voice that we want for our video, then paste the script we generated and give it a few seconds to process. Now, let's watch this and customize it as needed.
Imagine waking up one day to learn that nearly 300 years of history never actually happened. What if Charlemagne, one of the greatest figures of medieval Europe, was nothing more than an elaborate fabrication? This is the central idea behind the phantom time hypothesis.
Right off the bat, I'll go to the media tab to see all of my images. I'm not a fan of these ones, so I'll click regenerate to get new ones. I'll also change the subtitle style to something that's a little more catchy. Another great way to make your YouTube automation content unique is to use your own voice. And if you don't want to record a whole voiceover, you can use Flixier to clone it. Just go to the voiceover tab and follow the on-screen instructions. When you finish the cloning process, you'll be able to use the voice for any other video you generate using Flixier. At this point, the video is pretty much ready to go, but because I'm a bit of a perfectionist and because I want to show you everything that's possible with Flixier, I'll take things a bit further. We'll click on the Edit More button to open the video in the Flixier editor. The first thing I'll do here is delete the emoji subtitle track since it doesn't really fit our historical theme. Then I'll go over to the Audio tab, look for a song, and drag it down to the timeline. I'll also lower the volume down to 5 since I don't want it overshadowing the narration. There are a lot more features for you to discover here, so make sure to check out the rest of the videos on our channel to learn more about the editor. If you followed along, all that's left for you to do now is create your channel and upload your video to YouTube. But before you go, remember how at the start of the video I promised to share an alternative idea that makes it easier to find topics? Well, here it is. If you struggle to find unique history topics that haven't been covered before, try approaching things from a different perspective. Instead of recounting historical facts, ask yourself what if and branch off into alternative history. For example, you could make a video like "What if we had never invented the internet?" by asking ChatGPT to come up with a script based on that premise and coming up with your own assumptions and predictions about how life in 2025 might be different in that scenario. This is a much more lighthearted video format and it can perform a lot better since it leaves more room for creativity and asks questions that haven't really been widely discussed yet. And if you're using the paid version of ChatGPT, the reasoning capabilities of ChatGPT 4 will help you generate even better scripts with deeper analysis. Of course, after generating the scripts, you follow the same steps as before. Go to Explore GPTs, search for free AI video, and generate the video. The key takeaway from this video is that simply using ChatGPT to generate a basic video isn't enough. Most likely, it won't get much traction. But if you put your own twist on it and add personal involvement, combining human creativity with ChatGPT's automation, you'll have a much higher chance of finding success and getting a high number of views.